Spread a dab of buttercream to secure your first cake layer.
Pipe a ring of buttercream around the perimeter of the cake layer and then fill with apple pie filling. The recipe for this cake, buttercream, and filling are all up on Chelsweets.com. Repeat this process with your remaining cake layers until all of them are stacked. Place your last cake layer upside down to make it easier to frost nice sharp edges. Apply a thin layer of frosting around the cake and chill in the fridge or freezer until the frosting is firm to the touch. Color the remaining frosting orange, red, yellow, and brown and combine into piping bags with various tips. Using a Wilton 103 tip, pipe ruffles around the cake. Next, using a Wilton 1M tip, pipe buttercream rosettes around the cake. Then, with either a Wilton 1M or a Wilton 2D, pipe some squiggles using one of your vibrant frostings. Fill in with some additional buttercream rosettes in a different color, and also using a French pastry tip. Repeat this pattern until there are no more empty spaces. Once the cake is fully frosted, you can add in additional accents to really make them stand out on top. I decided to make some leaf-like buttercream squiggles using a Wilton 103 tip. I added these both to the top of the cake and to the sides. And just like that, our fall foliage cake is complete. Thanks so much for joining me today. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to click the like and subscribe buttons below. And also don't forget to let me know what tutorials you guys would like to see next.